really have to be organised when you're a runner. You'd be surprised at the amount of responsibility that you're actually given. You know, it's always good to take notes of everything you've been asked to do. Even if it comes in an email, you know, write down the most important parts of it and, you know, in your notebook. And you have to prioritise. Obviously, if someone's requested something and it's for today, you're working on something for tomorrow, it might make sense to drop what's for tomorrow so that you can finish what's ready for today.